animal in our neighborhood, and all about Julie Brown. It seems her long-lost cousin Jeremiah has lately arrived down. When Julie's fella came to call that Sunday at her home, she found the pal sitting there just a spooning in the gloam. Scandal, scandal. Sight made him so wry, mercy me. Started home at once, fool man. But Julie said, I'm surprised at you. Don't you go acting here like a dunce. He's a cousin of mine, just a cousin of mine. You're liable to see me at most any old time. You're just like a bee, you're all time buzzing. Ain't no harm, just a hug and kiss your cousin. I haven't seen Jerry in the last 10 years, and you know that's a mighty long time. He's my mother's sister's angel child. Gone man, that's a cousin of mine. When she had explained her relationship, he replied, well, of course that may be so, but it don't look like that 32nd cousin that I met here a week ago. She smiled at him quite innocently and blushed up to her hair and said, if you don't want him here, well, tell him so, my dear. Joined her cousin's side, and as they strolled away, he heard him ask, who is that freak? And heard his Julie say, why, that's a cousin of mine, just a cousin of mine. You'll have to see him here most any old time. Man, you like a bee, you're all time buzzing. Ain't no harm, just a bustin' up and get the cousin. I haven't seen Jerry in the last 10 years. You know that's a mighty long time. He's my mother's sister's angel child. Gone man, that's a cousin of mine.